Hi everyone, myself Dheeraj Jaras. I am studying in second POC in Learners PU College. Today I am going to teach you the topic Applications of Physics in Medical Science with the help of 5W1H and Mind Map. The first thing is, what are the applications of physics in medicine? The term medical physics refers to the use of physics principles in healthcare and medicine. This can be include the theories associated with amplitudes, fluid pressure, frequencies and waves. Application of these principles can be found in diagnostic radiology, nuclear medicine and radiational oncology. Physics principles na healthcare matte medicine alli use madadne application of physics in medical science ant heltare. Next is, who and when was applications of physics in medical science used first? The history says that the Santorius scientist is the first to use the application of physics in medical science, and he used it in the early 17th century. It includes emergence of radiology, phototherapy and electrotherapy at the end of the 19th century. Next one is, which country is the first to start this application? France is the first country in the world to start the applications of physics. Why do we need it? You see, physics is a great help in the field of medicine. Without it, we are not able to enjoy that we are enjoying today in terms of treating disease. Physics is useful across many aspects of medicine, both treatment but especially in diagnostic medicine such as X-rays, CT, ultrasound, etc. Next one is, how we can use these applications? We can use these applications in the magnetic resonance imaging, that is MRI, computerized tomography, CT scanning, nuclear medicine, positron emission tomography, PET scanning and various radiotherapy treatment methods. These contributions have revolutionized medical techniques for imaging the human body and treating the diseases. It was very helpful for the people and the doctors to image the human body when they are made with fractures and helped to treat the diseases. And this is the mind map of the whole session. It includes everything of this my topic, my lecture. This is the last thing. And thank you.